From yuck to yum. Will online food critics back down from their nasty reviews?
Looked like it was a display from last night.
Say it to my face.